Friends, let us move to the last exercise of your chapter 1, that is estimate using the general rule. So here is some numbers they are given and they have told to add. You might be thinking, what is general rule to add? So commonly, if you add addition or subtraction time, what you will do, you will go through and write the numbers inside in the working column, and we will add the number and you will write the answer. So here, still more easiest way to add, that is general rule, means here 730 is there. So if 730 is there, we have to consider it as 700, and plus 998 is there. So it is across or around, near to 1000. So write 1000. So while here we have written 700, you might be thinking, if it is year 750 or above 750, 751, 56 or 760, 780, you would have written 800. But here 730 is there, the number is below 50 is there, so consider just as 700. And here this is nearly reaching the number 1000, so add 700 plus 1000 is 1700. Wasn't it easy? Yes. Let us see another example here. 796 is there. What do you have to write? Yes, we have to write 800. So write 800, and the sign here, it is minus. And 314 is there. If 314 is there, you consider it as just 300. Okay. So if you subtract from 800, 300, you will get how much? 500. So write the number 500. Easy, right? Let us see the next example. 12,904 is there. So 900 is near to how much? 1000. So if you add one more 1000, you will get 13,000. Right here, 13,000. Plus 2,888. 888 is also near to 1000. So add 3,000. Write the number 3,000. So now if you add 13,000 plus 3,000, it is totally 16,000. This is what the general rules. I hope you understood with this sums. In the next main, the question, the heading asked is, given a rough estimate by rounding of nearest 100. So 100, first is 100. And subtract or add, and also closer estimate by rounding nearest to 10. So you have to do by 2. 2 means, I mean to tell is, first is round the nearest, that is 100. And if you see the place of 100, the number present, 439 is there. So this is not up to 50, just consider 400. Again 300. This is not in the 50. So again 4,300, just 300, because that is also not to above 50. So if you add 400 plus 300 is 700, plus 4,300, you will get 5,000. And next, if you see the place of 10, so 439 is there. So 35, above 35, if you get, you will write, you can write 39 or 35 into 40. Below 35 or 33, 32, if it is there, you should write only 30. Have you understood? So 440. Again 334 is there. If it is 35, you would have written 40. But 34 it is there. So just write 330. Next 4,320, because here 17 is there. Above 15 it is there, 17. So write 20. If you add all these three numbers, you will get 5,090. Understood? Let us see by another example. Here 1,08,734 minus 47,508. 99 it is there. So first see the 100 place, that is 700 it is there. So after 700, 34 it is there. 34 if it is there, what you have to write? Write just 700. So 1,08,700 minus 47,599 is there, which is very close to 600. So I have taken 47,600. If you subtract from this, you will get 61,100. And again in the 10th place, 34 it is there, you just consider 30. Again here 10th place it is more, again I have written 600. If you minus from this number to this, you will get 61,130. I hope you understood with this. So students, we have saw the addition and subtraction using general rule. Let us see the multiplication of general rule. Here you have 578. So above 50 it is present here, the two numbers. So take 600. Again 161 is there. So these two numbers are above 50. So take 200. Now how to multiply, it is very easy. You no need of writing all the process done in the working column. So just multiply 6 twos are 12. And add the zeros. Here two zeros and here two zeros are there. Write the four zeros here. So the answer is 1,20,000. It's very easy. Maximum sums has I have done in the exercise 1.3. The left out sums are to be tried by you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you so much.